What? You really thought I wasn't gonna do every day in May this year? April Fools, that's too late to do that! So today, I'm gonna teach you the difference between turtles and tortoises. Tortoise hatchlings move from the nest to the mother's burrow soon after birth. Newborn turtles stay in their nest for 90 to 120 days. The normal lifespan of a tortoise is around 80 to 150 years. And the longest living tortoise in recorded history became 326 years. Turtles live much shorter, with a lifespan of 20 to 40 years. And the longest living turtle became 86 years. The bodies of turtle and tortoises are built up pretty much the same way. They're both shielded with a shell. The upper layer of the shell is called a carapace, and the lower layer is called plastron. The carapace and plastron are attached by a bridge. This means that although the limbs can be withdrawn from the shell can never be fully detached. The tortoise has more of a dome-shaped shell with some bumps, while the turtle has more of a flat shell. The shell of a tortoise is pretty heavy. The turtle has a more generally lightweight shell. The feet of a tortoise is shorter and sturdier. The turtle has webbed feet with small claws. So that are some of the differences between tortoises and turtles. Personally, I like turtles better than tortoises. But what do you prefer, turtles or tortoises? Leave a comment below, and I will see you tomorrow.